Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Biohazard.
Biohazard. Right, I'm just gonna make myself a brew while the intro's playing.
Ugh, fucking 2 minutes.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of our mission.
Chris, you haven't found it?
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo Team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
It was Bravo Team's helicopter. Nobody was in it. But strangely, most of the equipment was still there. However, we soon discovered why.
Barry Burton.
Hey! Come here!
They all ran to the house and lived happily ever after. That was the family dog. Nice dog.
Chris Redfield.
Is this intro going in slow motion again? It is. I've got slow motion Chris.
Jill Valentine.
Chris, get off the screen. Chris, get off the screen. Chris! Chris! Chris, get off the screen! Chris! 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 Don't know why this game does that.
Barry Burton.
Oh, the extension. The extension of what was?
Barry Burton.
What is this?
Right, we've now broken into the 40s.
What
just.
A mansion.
Just.
Captain Wesker, where's Chris?
Chris went to the house next door.
Stop it. Don't open that door.
Stop it.
But Chris is.
What is it?
Maybe it's Chris. Now, Jill, can you go?
I'm going with you. Chris is our old partner.
Are you ready, kids?
Okay, let me handle this.
Are we all sitting down cross-legged and ready to watch story time with Barry Burton? Everybody got the milk?
A dining room.
Good. A dining room.
What? What is this?
How many times does Barry say the word what?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Hope this is not Chris's blood.
Burton.
Legend. Absolute legend.
Barry?
Oh, check out the time save. We're flying.
It's a monster!
Watch out, it's Wesker!
Wesker just comes flying through the door. Take him out.
What is it? Is it?
Kenneth was killed too. Maybe by this creature.
No.
Anyway, let's report this to Wesker.
Okay, let's go.
Wesker! Help me look for him, Jill. And don't leave this hall for the time being.
I'll just go over here. Most used command in the channel.
Nothing.
Pretty much.
What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
There's actually a Barry Burton song clip in there now.
Beats me too.
That I've added recently.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped. Let's search for him separately. I'll check the dining room again.
Okay, I'll try the door on the opposite side.
Let's just go back to the dining room.
This mansion is gigantic. We could get in
dining room's got all the clues. Yo, Vida! Happy Monday! Ghost of Go!
Ogchan!
How are you doing this morning,
dude? Well,
the week's gone off to a good start. Here's a lockpick.
Thanks.
I don't know how long this cutscene is.
Listen, if something
not
happens,
bad, man. Got back in, but otherwise, good. Good man, apart from the back. This oh, sub. Doing okay, cheers. Doing okay. Not bad, thank you. Not bad. We just PB'd on this in the last run. This is the follow-up run. I managed to shave 30 seconds off the time. From 41.25 down to 40-something. Get to the chopper! Glad it's cooled down for us. Yeah, the heat was getting a little bit much at times. Especially when it got like late at night. God, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, it's still like a million degrees. I got that completely. I shouldn't have done that. My bad. Reset. I can't afford to take any damage. I don't know what I did when I went through the door. I was like, stop, turn, go, stop, turn, dead. Just wasn't thinking there. Oops. Oops. Minimize the game. There's Jill. Yeah, 40-54, man. 40-54. I mean, being new to this run as well. It's not too bad. Not too bad, man. By the way, in this category, what glitches does no major glitches ban? As far as I know, there's two glitches. The first one being you can skip Richard at the start, so you don't have to go and get the serum. You can kind of like glitch your way through the first cutscene. Oops, start the timer. Second one is... It's actually before Richard thinking about it, it's
Where's Chris?
The first thing you do where you pick up the bag of chemicals and you go poison the plant. To get a key, you can actually run straight through the plant and not pick up the bag of chemicals.
Maybe it's
that's the only two glitches I know of.
Can you go?
World record. I don't know what the world record is for this, to be honest.
You know? Okay.
Not a chance I'll get anywhere near that. Off the top of my head, I think it's 38 something, but I'm not too sure. You'll go check. I'll go check. Sounds like something what Barry would say. What is this?
What? What is this?
What is it?
Blood. Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this.
Yes, this is a PC platform. 3809. Oops. Do it now.
Do it. Do it! Come on! Kill me! I'm here! Come on! Do it now! Kill me!
That's what Kenneth said. The zombie coming. I'm here, do it now, I'm already dead.
What is it?
Watch out, it's a monster!
Watch out, it's a monster!
Yeah, but I mean, when it, like... Arnie and Ari. Oh, that'd be so good. Oh, imagine that! If they got Arnie in to do some voice lines for this. Man, that'd be so good. Oh, imagine that! I didn't know what that was for a second there. Yo, bubbly lass, happy Monday. Hope you're doing well this morning. Well, this afternoon, should I say now? Oh, you watched Predator last night. Good film.
Find anything, Jill?
Nothing.
I've watched Predator for ages.
What is this all about? I can't figure it out at all.
Do it now.
Beats me, too.
Yeah, kill me.
Now it's Wesker's time to disappear. I don't know what's going on.
Well, it can't be helped.
It's Wesker's time to disappear.
I'll check the dining room again.
Okay. I'll try the door on the opposite side.
My first run of the day, Bubbly, we managed to PB by 30 seconds.
We should start from
rough day, night. Hope this day and hope we're off to a good start for this week.
Here's a lockpick.
This week's gonna be good.
It might be handy if you,
trust me, I'm not a doctor.
Take it with you.
Here's a lockpick.
Thanks. Maybe I'll need it.
Listen. If something happens, let's meet up in this hall. This time, I'll be there.
This time, I'll be there. I'll be there for Barry. Right, let's go. Smash. Couldn't pick that up there. Woo. Oh, slightly fallen behind. Quite
Jill,
tricky to get this run because the run that we just did, we didn't actually heal ourselves for the entire game. I still had the first aid spray at the very end.
Dangerous.
Maybe, and we did finish the game on danger status, but
first.
That's the first time ever doing that.
Be a back door somewhere.
Resident Let's Sandwich, yo, Jack's Toxic Beef. Happy Monday, dude. Hope we've had a good weekend. And go. Go, 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 go. It was okay, and now ex-friend decided to try the narcissism card on me. Sounds, interesting. 19 degrees. It's getting warm here again, like. It was alright this morning, but it's picking up. It's on the edge of my head. Check out that lovely wallpaper. Ooh, it's amazing. Hello, Tara. Yeah, it's never cool when people try and, you know, things like that. I hope you get through it okay and stuff. Something itching us. Itchy for no reason. Come on, Jill.
What is this?
Yes. Barry Burton. What is this? What is a man? A miserable pile of secrets.
Richard!
What a line. What an absolute line. What is a flan?
This house is dangerous. There are terrible demons.
Who is this man?
You're wounded. What kind of demon attacked you?
What kind of demon attacked you? Richard's just like, look at my sick tattoo. It's sick. Miserable pile of custard.
Oh no.
Yes.
I should have brought
what is a flan?
No problem. I'll go and get it.
Thanks.
The question is what is Jibble? What is Jibble? Jibble, Jibble, Jibble. Come on, Jibble. Jibble and Chris. Jibble Valentine. Because sandwich? Good answer. Why? Because Jill sandwich. Well, everything's still going sideways outside. Everything's going sideways. First crest. Tony the Tiger. Made it run there a little bit faster this time. There's the Jägermeister. Well, we're back with a tray of shots for Richard. Here's all the Jaeger bombs. I'll pour
Here's
you a shot
serum.
Now.
Richard, hold on. I'll give you a shot now.
Jill.
You always loved that flubbed line,
radio.
Best part of the original.
You should
I mean,
keep it.
You should check out the voice acting in Resident Evil Survivor.
No!
The light gun game that was out in the year 2000.
Jill,
like,
be careful.
The voice acting in that is on a whole new level. It really is. It's so good. It's so bad, it's so good. Alright, here comes the moment of truth. Where is the Ribena virus? Good question. Hasn't been made yet. Aha! Yes! Twice in a row. Who is this man? Will he push the switch? Yes! Press number 3. Oop. Again.
Barry.
Mr. Burton. He was actually a headmaster in some school. Imagine that, getting told off by Barry. Like, whoa. There we have it. Crest number 4. Starcrest. Still on fine status, good. Let's keep it that way. See if we can get the quick crank next. Oops, come on, dude. I think we should be a little bit ahead now. Yeah. The music for the version after you solve the picture puzzle is a lot more evil. It's amazing that song that kicks in there. It's the only time in the game that you hear it. You hear that piece. The kind of thing you solve the puzzle and you're like, have I done something wrong? Just to where the music comes in, it's like doo doo. It's like, what? Mr. X just bursts through the wall. But like, whoa, wrong game. Best theme is Plan 42. Plan 42 is class. Do 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 do. This zombie, zombie dodge, dog dodge. I have no idea how to do this. I don't know how to get past those dogs. So much about this game. I don't know what I'm doing. This one, you just don't get bit. Kappa. Get the book. Massive spinning book just takes Jill out. You died! Be like, what? Killed by a book. So, speaking of Plan 42, there he was. Plan 42 just saying hello. Hello, I'm Plan 42. Shaking your head instead of your hand. Go for a handshake, it just wraps around your head. Oh, what's happening? Yeah, snipes with the air horn. I like it. Moogle H, Moogle H, Moogle all the H's.
Barry Burton.
Barry Burton. drink some coffee. Look at all the Moogles go. Yeah, we're on run number two here. On a good run here so far. Just keep the focus. This game's starting to slightly feel more natural than every time I play it. Which is good. I just love this part down here. It's good. I 39 attempts ever. I've only finished the PC version about, I think it last run was like 12 times. I've only finished this game 12 times, you know. And people that was playing this game for like what? Like more than a decade? I've been playing this game for like 10 minutes. Well. It's just nice having a break from RE2. Plus running this game is just awesome. Love it. I love it, man. It's so good. At least it's not Final Fantasy VII New Threat Scavenger mod. Well, it could be that. It's just nice with this because every time I play this, I'm seeing, you know, easier ways to get stuff, kill stuff, get past stuff, you know. I'm just seeing there's better ways to do things every time I play this. The same with RE2. Like every time you run it, you just see improvements every time. Mostly. Funny if Jill just hits the wrong switch and just adds loads more water in. You're like, whoa, I've hit the wrong switch. Everything's flooded even more. Swim back to the mansion. Sorry, Wesker. Half the mansion's underwater. Three quick shots. Hallelujah. Everybody's favourite song. Do-do-do-do-do. Plant grew pretty flat fast there. It's amazing, like Jill just gets thrown to the floor here. It's like, poof! Miracle grow. See, that'll be just a weird thing, like instead of coming in with a flamethrower, Barry just comes in with loads of weed killer, you know, the little like things that you like, the bottle and the spray thing. Die! Go outside and wait for 15 minutes until the weed killer kicks in.
Yeah.
That was close.
It's slowly dying.
Don't mention it. What a monster. I can't believe, what the hell is this place anyway?
What the hell is this place anyway? I have no idea. Let's turn around and get the key that's in the fireplace and go. Barry's just waiting for you to leave so you can eat Plant 42. He's gonna take it back to the dining room. Let's go back to the dining room again.
Wesker!
Yep. What the hell is this place anyway?
So
it's the worst bed and breakfast you would ever stay at.
That's what I
driving around
to say.
What, like late one night going, damn, we need to stay somewhere, and you find this place, and you're like, well, it's gonna have to do.
Sorry, but I have my
not be getting any sleep in this place. You'd be like,
you guys have met
there's plants growing down the wall, what the hell?
What is this place? Against those strange creatures.
Is that right? Anyway, it's good to see you're safe.
It's good to see you're still amongst the living. That's what Leon would say.
Out of here.
Is to get
yes,
out of here.
You're right.
Evil Dead cabin. Oh, the Evil Dead. Oh man, Evil Dead was so funny.
Now there are a lot of rooms in that mansion that we can't get into.
There's a lot of rooms in that mansion.
Up.
Let's go get my boomstick. This is my
clues.
Boomstick.
Okay, I'll go to the other house and see if I can find any clues.
Any clues?
That, I'm counting on you.
I'm counting on you. Let's go. I hear Brad ringing us. This is Brad. Run with the dog, run with the dog, run with the dog. And up we go. He's counting on us, I can't handle the pressure. Jill just explodes into a sandwich. I love this bit just in between the guardhouse and the mansion. It's just awesome. Nice doggies. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh, that's alright. Ooh, that was close. Get to the chopper! Run for the source. Hunter. Spinning book number one. Ah. Remember to go round him this time. Oh, should have gone the other way. My bad. Aha, I got past him this time. Come back out the room dead. Right, four quick shots, can I do it? Here we go! Dead, done, go! Barry! Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Jill, have you found anything interesting?
Yes, but I can't see very well.
How about going down to check by yourself?
I have a rope here.
Oh, do you? Well, then I'll go down using the rope.
Wait.
Oh, thanks, Barry. What a guy. Let's go down the rope. Oh, Barry!
Hey, what's going on?
Now I've done it. Sorry, Jill. Wait. I'll go and get another rope.
Barry runs back off the rope room.
Barry?
I haven't got time to wait. Need to wait. Make a slight right. Go past the zombie. Into the basement. Do. Where's the DualShock music? A lot better than this. Not. Open door, kill zombie. Die. Getting sleepy, bye, see you all later. Cheers, Monster Hunter King, man. Hope we have good sleeps, dude. Cheers for hanging out, man. I'm sure he'll sleep. I'm sure he said he was awake for more than 30 hours, so. Good rest needed. Let's see if we can get the zombie dodge here. As the zombie comes flying down the stairs. Got past. Hey, we're on good time here as well. I love this music going back through the mansion here, it's so good. Getting a chippy, caught a haddock. Cod. Ooh, spiders. You wouldn't want that land on your head.
Barry Burton, Bobby.
32 hours. Oh, crap. A lot of hours. be honest with you, when you're talking about Cod or Haddock, it's been that long since I haven't actually had Haddock. I can't remember, like, the difference. There's not actually that much too much difference between the two, to be honest. Nice. Go. Where's the dogs? Snip up the inside, nice. Cool. Right, let's go see Enrico. Enrico and Glazius. No, the dog ran in front. That was close. That was close. That's some hungry dogs. Ooh. Good. Sweet. I need to pay more attention to the rooms down here because I'm not that familiar with the layout still. And Enrico. There he is.
Is that Jill?
Is that voice Enrico?
Right, we're 13 seconds ahead. Excellent.
Yeah?
You're alive!
Wait there! Are you with anybody, Jill?
You took your sagely advice and got Cod. Nice.
I'm alone, but why
if I get sick, it's on you.
Listen, the stars are going to be finished soon.
You'll enjoy it, man. You'll enjoy it.
Is a traitor.
Is that voice Enrico's?
Everything was plotted from the start by Umbrella.
Yeah. No, Enrico, no! No!
Enrico!
Who killed him, I wonder? No, Enrico! Sorry, I was getting all teared up there. Oh shit, I'll always do that, run out of that room. Don't mind me, Hunter, I'll just run up the inside. Meow. Why did the Hunter's Nari 1 look just like your ex? It's green. Green with massive claws. Ah! Tell you what, the Hunters in RE3, oh man, they're crazy. Indiana Jones. Quite funny when Jill gets squished there. Hunter the room pass. I need to get my head out. Wait, I know how to do this fast, I just don't know how. I'm gonna try this, hang on. Nah. I couldn't do it. Couldn't do it, Captain! That's close. If I stay focused, we should be able to get some time back here. Alright, race 18 seconds ahead. Nice. We keep on getting gold splits all over the place. That spider must feel like such a dumbass. He's like, damn it, why am I not hitting Jill? So close. She keeps on running away. It's like going to swat a fly. Just can't get it. The Jill being the fly and the spider just being the spider. A million times, but the menus in this game are interesting compared to RE2. I've done it again. The same thing as last time. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, the seconds are ticking away. Go, go, go. The hell out of here. Oh, I keep on doing that as well. Did exactly the same last time. I never know the which way to go, going out. It's like there's a wall that's scraped the wall for 10 minutes. How's Terra? Terra's doing very well, thank you. She's just sleeping next to us at the moment. But yeah, she's good. Just being her usual good self. Keeping cool. Oh, there she is in emote form. Yes, we got the medal in without missing. Nice. Starting to get things slightly better on this now. Slowly starting to come together. Yes! 22 seconds ahead. Holy crap. Oh, how am I making so much time, like? As I run into a wall. How about focus, please? I'm just gonna kind of focus until now, until the... end. Griffin lad! B2. I've noticed, where's the mouse for this PC? It's a thing I noticed on the last run. Where's the mouse? I nearly put the password in wrong, had to press backspace. Verified. Let's get out of here. There's no time to finger gun. Need to quit. Go, 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 go. Quit. And go. We're 21 seconds ahead. We're 21 seconds ahead. Oh, this... doesn't matter. Ah, no! Double damage. Danger status. Yeah, if it wasn't for that naked zombie double bite there, oof, that was sketchy. There's so many times dying when I'm going past those two zombies, because like, if you literally clip the wall once for a split second, that's it, you get caught. You just have to go perfect there. A lot of people do that differently, but I just go for it, because there is no reason really.
Wesker?
You did a fine job, Barry.
Just as I thought.
The only way to get a fast time is to take a lot of risks. Barry, if you're not taking a lot of risks, then
two daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
You are so
Yo, flying guillotine. Well, happy Monday, dude. Naked zombie sandwich, totally. I mean, last room I managed to get straight through there, and I thought, let's try it again. I'll just try and do the same thing every time. Well, on that section, anyway.
This laboratory has been engaging in dangerous experiments.
That's the only problem with the zombies on this game. Like, if you're getting bitten by one, the other zombie literally clips through the other one, so as soon as you, like, get out the first grab, the other one's there. Because it just goes through the other zombie. There's just no collision detection when you're getting attacked, which is a bit strange.
I think you misunderstand me, Jill. To me, the monsters them splits mean nothing.
I told out the last fight now, but I've just healed myself, so I'm gonna risk some quick shots at the end. Basically, if you lose any of the quick shot inputs while fighting Tyrant, you get attacked.
Barry.
And Tyrant does quite a bit of damage. He's fast as well. When he goes for attack, there's no kind of warning. He's just like,
he'll be under the control of Umbrella forever.
How come both Umbrella and you
can enough of that, getting past the last zombie again without dying. Hostages.
Umbrella? Well, I intimidated him, but it had nothing.
But if I get attacked by Tyrant, it means if I get grabbed by the last zombie, we're gonna die. But if I don't get attacked by Tyrant, it means I might be able to get grabbed by the last zombie and not die. But ideally,
if you succeeded in developing the world's most
get through without getting hit by anything.
Weapon, what would you do? What if you were in charge?
What if you were in charge?
Stop this now.
You're a brave girl. But if I were you, I wouldn't give up such a big discovery. You guys are idiots. No one understands its real value.
So, you're going to steal all the research?
Better yet. I'm going to show you the Tyrant.
I'm going to show you the Tyrant. Forgot to skip that door sequence. No. There goes some more time.
Tyrant virus is a super virus, which creates a monster which is
Tyrant virus is a super virus.
Tyrant is the most powerful biological weapon in the world.
The most powerful biological weapon in the world. It's like something Jeremy Clarkson would say.
This is really beautiful. All this power will be mine.
Better yet, I'm going to gloat and get myself killed.
Don't be upset.
That's it.
All weak people exist to be eaten.
Oh, here it is. Oh my god! We were around for Tomb Raider 3 last night, subs. I wasn't, no. I can't remember what the hell I was doing last night. I was playing Twin Snakes, that's what I was doing. Did you make any progress? What? Don't come this way!
Don't come this way!
Oh, you finished London. Nice one, man. Nice one, nice one, nice one. So which level's next? You can't control what it does.
You can't control what it does.
Got the quick shots. Got his car key. The door. Ah. Went to some tropical islands. Yes. Let's think of Lilt. Totally tropical. Why did I stop? Fuck you, zombie.
It's you.
Barry?
I couldn't take it through that room too fast there, that was dodgy. Dodgy, dodgy, dodgy.
Just leave me. Go quickly.
You guess you're not the only one who likes Twin Snakes? Twin Snakes was okay.
Wesker's dead.
I still prefer the original Metal Gear Solid over Twin Snakes.
Jill, will you do me a favor? This is my last wish.
This is my last wish.
Please give this photo to my family. will you?
Sure.
Forgive me, Jill.
No, Barry, no. No. Ah, there's loads of good moments in the Twin Snakes. Kettle's boiled at the lift. And there we have it. Yeah! Two finished runs in a row. Two PBs in a row. Holy moly. Four PBs on Saturday. Another two today. In a row. Yeah! Woohoo! Over here, Brad! Stretch! Cheers, Dre! You got that massive gold sparkly GG. I'm on a roll. So far, so good. Cheers, Snipes. There we have it. Timer stops now. 40:37. Not bad. That's crazy, that's saying Saturday was 41:25 and it's now 40:37. Man. Cheers for the GG, GX, Toxic Beak, Snipe, Skeleton, Dre. Class. That was awesome. I mean, the only thing that's really holding us back on this run is the first yawn fight, the snake fight, just getting back past, because I just keep on getting poisoned 9 times out of 10, which just results in a reset. So when you do that like 5 or 6 times in a row, it gets a bit frustrating. Jill's just like, oh, goddamn, that was a fast run. Johnny! Pantene Pro V, head and shoulders. All the head and shoulders. All the shampoos at once. All the head. Kappa, everybody sway. Rainbow Kappa. Everybody pull out the air guitar. Yo, cheers for the 30 bits, knock! 30 bits! Woo! Thank you, sir! Legend, thank you. Room editor, three people. They didn't do a very good job. The invisible barriers were massive. Supervisor, Hideo Kojima. Special thanks, Hideo Kojima. Film crew, Hideo Kojima. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Director, Hideo.
4037.
Woo! Woo! Fire at the sky. Create a save.